Another job I had, I was
That's a hard one. I had a lot of jobs.
My first job as a teenager was I worked at a pool, the city pool in Cottage Grove. I was a basket room attendant, so I took admission and put people's stuff in a basket for them while they went to swim.
My first job as a teenager, and I knew it would be my first job because I absolutely loved this place and ate there all the time, I was a sandwich artist at Subway. Eat fresh.
I think my first one, I was a hair washer at a salon. So I washed people's hair. I was super bad at it. Like water down the neck. I was a terrible, terrible hair washer.
My first job of consequence was actually in a chemical plant. I'm not talking Homer Simpson style here, sitting in the control room eating donuts.
Donuts.
I was actually on the ground floor, you know, with the real working men, mopping up, well, chemical waste, probably.
First job as a teenager was a lifeguard, meaning I got paid to tan and yell at kids. And I had to, like, make sure they were safe, too, but whatever.
And if I was real lucky, they used to give me a respirator and send me in the big vats of chemicals when they were empty so I could clean them from the inside, rather. And that probably explains a lot. I'm actually just surprised I have all my hair still.